Hi, I'm Jessica and I'm here today at Dove Lewis and I'm going to show you how to put on proper PPE as described here in a step-by-step guide from the CDC. So first they say to put your gown on. Most, if not all, gowns should have some kind of tie or Velcro at the top. So you'll want to make sure that you tie or Velcro your gown at the neck and then at the waist. The next step is to put your face mask on. So you want to make sure that the outside is outside and you have your little nose bridge part at the top. Make sure to pinch the top of your nose so that it stays up and also keeps any particles out. The next part is either to wear a face mask or goggles. So I have my goggles here. There you go. And now to put on your gloves. And you want to put your gloves on so that they are covering the wrist of your gown. And now I have my proper PPE on, so I'm able to go and work with patients that may have an infectious disease. And that is how you properly put PPE on at Dove Lewis.